Video published 21/13 the 7th of May 2018. Updated 23/29 the 7th of May 2018. Kings Lynn Town players Ryan Fryatt left and Tom Ward following the final whistle. Picture: Sonia Duncan. ARCHANT Eastern Daily Press 01603-772434E and Culver House waved goodbye to Kings Lynn Town and Promotions last night, insisting the club is big enough to play at a higher level. It's over, Kings Lynn manager Ian Culver House comforts Leon Medham following the defeat to Slough. Picture: Sonia Duncan. Lynn's 2-1 home defeat by Slough under a roasting bank holiday sun was Culver House's final game in charge at the Walks. "I think this club can go up," said Culver House. "It should go up and it deserves to go up, but it is someone else's ship to sail." It was a sad ending to a season which promised so much as Lynn finished second to Southern Premier League champions Hereford but delivered, when it needed to most, so little. Toby Hilliard put Lynn ahead but Slough equalized just before halftime and got a winner with just a minute remaining, to break the hearts of most of the 2,842 crowd and sent the visitors into the National League setup. "I just don't think we played, really," said the former Norwich City player and assistant manager. "We got caught up in playing a little bit too long. We don't play that way, we play. It could be the heat or the occasion got to us, we didn't play our usual stuff. But the boys have been magnificent. What a season they have had, and to fall just short is heartbreaking for them. I really do feel for them. But I just said to them, they have nothing to be sorry about, they have done this club proud, from what we have worked with budget-wise and things, to be where we are we have been superb." Culver House leaves the Walks after a breakdown of his relationship with club owner Stephen Cleave, having handed in his notice in January. Even had Lynn won yesterday, there was no turning back, although Culver House declined to comment on exactly why he'd decided to leave. "No," is the diplomatic answer to that, he said. "I have enjoyed being with these players. Every Monday and Thursday they have turned up and given everything in the training session and in games they have been outstanding in what they have achieved this year. But there is too much baggage. I handed my notice in January. It was always that. The club always knew that, nothing changes. Now I need a job, I am unemployed and I will be looking to see who is available and trying to get an interview somewhere." Full report inside.